Good morning, Galley. My name is Garett Knight, and I've been coming to this church for about a year. And through that year, I have become slowly more involved with different events, such as camp, fall retreat, Sunday nights at youth group. And through those different events, the Lord has shown me that my faith was not strong and that I needed to make a change. And slowly, I felt the change in myself, and not just myself, but other people around me and like how they acted towards me. And all these people around me that influenced me to just be the best person in God's eye have just led me to want to commit myself to the Lord with everything I have. Recently, I attended church camp with the youth group, and when I was attending church camp, I could slowly feel a change in my heart. And as the days went on, that change in my heart has really just pressed on me to commit to being baptized. And I'm here before you today to publicly show you that I'm committed to my faith in the Lord with everything I have. My name is Garett Knight, and I am a new creation in Christ. Jesus is waiting there with all.